Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. This is video number 21 and today I'm going to show you how you can make ringtones using the latest version of iTunes. So first, we will change the song length, then we will create the AAC version, and then we will drag that file to desktop, and then we will rename it to .m4r, and then we will drag that file again into the iTunes. This procedure is applicable to both Windows PCs and Mac. And if you like the video, do not forget to subscribe. So let's begin. First of all, launch iTunes on your computer on Mac. Now, go to the top left corner and here make sure that Music tab is selected. This is the default selection of iTunes and if it is not, do it manually. And now tap Songs. Well, you can select songs from various options like artists, genres, playlists, etc. But I prefer songs. So now go and select your favorite song. So let me select this Broken Glass for this demo purpose. And now I'll just right click the song and I'll tap Create Info. Well, the main pop-ups. And now here you have to select Options. And now we will change the start and stop time of the song. So first, let us change the start time. Make sure that checkbox is marked. Well, I'll keep my start time as 1 minute. And now I'll change the stop time. And I'll keep my stop time as 1 minute 25 seconds. And make sure that the total length of the song is less than 30 seconds. Otherwise, you won't be able to make AAC version. So now, as I've changed the song length, I'll just go and tap OK. Well, that pop-up is now closed. And now I'll go to File in the main menu bar and then I'll tap Convert and then I'll select Create AAC version. And as you can see, the AAC version is creating and it has created a new AAC version of the same song with 25 seconds as the total length. So now we have to take this song and we have to drag it to the desktop. So let me just adjust my window and now I'll just hold the song and I will drag it to the desktop. So just hold it and drag it to desktop. That's it. Now you have to rename this M4A to .m4r. So I'll just right click and tap rename and I'll change this A to R. Well, and now I'll tap outside. Now there would be a warning, just tap yes. Now before dragging this file to iTunes, we have to delete the old AAC version from the iTunes. So let me just right click and delete from library. So just tap it and tap delete song. Then again, it will ask you, just say move to recycle bin. And now we have to revert the original song length of the original song. So just right click, again tap get info, go to options, and now unmark these checkboxes. That's it. Just tap OK. Now go to the top left corner and make sure that tones is selected. Well, some people don't get this tones option here. In that case, you can edit the menu and you can mark this checkbox. So you can mark or unmark based on your preference. So I'll just mark it and I'll tap done. Let's select tones now. And now we can drag this file into the iTunes. So just hold it and drag it into the iTunes. So as you can see, the new file is imported into the iTunes. Now we just have to connect your iPhone and we have to sync it with the iTunes. So let me connect my iPhone. Well, Now let me close all these pop-ups that comes after connecting your iPhone. So let me close them. And now tap this little iPhone icon here. And now go and select Tones. Here select Sync Tones. And now I'll select selected tones. And now here is your new ringtone that you have just imported. So mark this checkbox and tap Apply. And let your iPhone sync with the iTunes. So as you can see, the syncing has started. And now let your iPhone sync with the iTunes. Well, this procedure is a little bit longer, so I'll just skip this step and I'll come back. Well, now iPhone has synced, so I'll just eject my iPhone and I'll exit from the iTunes. Now let's open our iPhone and let's see our new ringtone. So just launch settings, scroll down, tap sounds, scroll down, tap ringtone, and there is your new ringtone, Broken Glass. Well, you can use this ringtone for your call, SMS and other alerts. So that's it for this video, guys. If you liked the video, do not forget to like and share it with your friends. Subscribe, stay tuned and keep the notifications on for my next videos. Thank you.